Amanda. It's time to start our game.
Jury finds the defendant guilty.